Jason pouring here. We got two guys mixing, and I got a little runway so I don't get raw stuff on the fresh material. We got an extra guy in here because we care about the quality of the floor. We got my dad John over here. He's squeegeeing. Floor's coming out pretty nice. We got to keep it at one consistent level. We got our guys in the back, they're mixing, they got a timer. Being very precise with the mixing process so it sets up correctly. Overall, the beginning is going well.